Greetings everybody and welcome to the Rishikul Online School of Learning, and you are inside the political science class of class 11th, and we are dealing with the book Indian Constitution at Work, and we are discussing chapter number 4, that is executive, and we are having module 4 of the chapter number 4. So the module 4 starts with the permanent executive, that is the bureaucracy. See students, the executive organ includes the prime minister, the ministers, and a large organization called bureaucracy or the administrative machinery. To draw the difference between the machinery and the military services, it is described as the civil services. Trained and skilled officers who work as the permanent employees of the government are assigned the task of assisting the ministers in formulating policies and implementing these policies. In the parliamentary system, the legislature exercises the control over administration, and the administrative officers cannot act in violation of policies adopted by the legislature. The administrative machinery is politically accountable, means they will not take any political position on policy matters and will faithfully and efficiently participate in the policy framing and implementing. Okay, see, now this is the classification of the civil services. We have the All India Services, Central Services, and State Services. See beta, All India Services are having an examples like IAS and IPS, that is Indian Police Services. They are recruited by the center, but they are appointed in the states and they are given salaries by the states. Okay, in the Central Services, we have examples like Indian Foreign Services, Indian Revenue Services. Okay, they are appointed and given salaries by the center only. And we have third one, that is State Services, like Sales Tax Officers, and these are appointed or recruited or given salary by the State Services only. Okay, this is all from module 4. Thank you and have a nice day. We'll be meeting in the next chapter. Till then, be safe at your homes. Thank you.